weighing in at 84 kilograms.
Interesting fact about this fight, they both agreed to ground and pound on the floor, which is different from most semi-pro fights.
Palmer looking to roll his man out, possibly for the rear naked choke very quickly.
It's looking sunk.
The arm sinking, sunking. It looks as though it's on.
Arik needs to move.
It's over. It's over. Very, very quick win for Ty Palmer.
Great sportsmanship.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner in the first